Aaron drives to Tabitha's house on the morning of August 14th, 2013. Store surveillance cameras reveal that Aaron purchased some items at 3:58 a.m., 40 minutes before Tabitha's call to 911. Investigators piece together the events that led to Tabitha's murder. Aaron Compton pleads guilty in April 2014 to avoid the death penalty. The judge sentences him to life without parole.
I think Aaron Compton Jr. is exactly where he needs to be.